Hualien's Fuli Township has also reported damage from the September 18th earthquake. Several villages that are home to many elderly people are currently without running water, and large cracks have appeared in roads. Many homes were also damaged.
Many people living near Fuli Station ran out of their homes when an earthquake struck on September 18th. The extent of the damage caused by the quake and aftershocks is now emerging. Dolny Village, which is home to many elderly people, sustained severe damage. The village currently has no running water, and many people's homes were destroyed. Many elderly residents are afraid of returning to their homes. The situation is compounded by a lack of supplies. A village inhabited by the Surakese tribe is also without water. The surfaces of asphalt roads have also bulged and cracked. Concrete and rocks also fell down from walls. Over in Luoshan Village, long cracks appeared in many roads. Local residents paid for an excavator and operator to come and level out the roads to make them usable again. When the earthquake struck, a huge amount of muddy water erupted out of Luoshan mud volcano. Some residents say they've lived here for half a century, and this was the most powerful earthquake they've ever experienced. They're still traumatized. The most common type of damage sustained by the village was the toppling of water towers, so many villagers are without water.